Chunk number two goes one note higher. New notes in the chunks book have an oval around them. For all new notes, you can see the fingering chart at the beginning of the book. Here's chunk number two.